recovering Lord Sullen's xylophone certainly sounds like a charming ruckus. Don't get me wrong, but I'm looking for a quest to be remembered by. One final adventure for future generations to share. Surely, my dear friend, you can relate to that. Oh, hello, Gwendolyn. Come on in.
Where did your friend go?
Why, he's right behind you, keeping warm by the fire.
There's no one there.
Not to worry. He'll be back. Always bouncing in and out, that one, like a slingshot.
Grandpa, we need to talk.
Of course, sweetheart. What'll it be? Dragons, treasure, love stories.
We need to talk about this.
I see. Come here. I am so sorry. I should have told you when I had the chance.
I'm just not ready for you to go.
Listen to me. I am not leaving you. Not yet. The mirror promised me one final adventure.
But the doctors, they said...
Has the magic mirror led us astray before? I'll be here for one more adventure, no matter what any doctor says.
So, where's this adventure taking place?
I haven't decided yet, but it's going to be grand. One for the tapestries of time. I was thinking Serenia, or a family trip back to Avalon.
Grandpa, you can't even get out of bed.
Oh, I can get out of bed all right, just saving up my strength.
I need to know why.
Why? I thought it would be nice to have an adventure outside these walls with the whole family.
No, not that. I need to know why the doctors can't fix you. There has to be a magical fruit that can cure you, or a spell to extend your life. I just can't believe that you're only suffering from old age.
Take a seat. There are a few more stories I have yet to share. For as long as I can remember, adventure always had a way of finding me. But as I grew older, I had to find adventure for myself.
Sweetheart, are you sure you need to go out questing for trouble at our ripe old age?
Darling, this old hat may be tattered, but it's not ready to be hung up yet.
I know. I know, as long as you're living, you'll be working to make Daventry perfect. But what's the point of working so hard if we never can enjoy it? We still haven't watched a single sunset from the Rose Garden.
But there's still so much to do, love. I need to stay sharp. I just don't want my legacy to fizzle out like King Edward's.
Do what you like. I know I won't be able to convince you otherwise.
I probably should have stayed back and watched that sunset, but I had adventure on my mind. Perhaps there was another lost treasure to recover, or a unicorn to be rescued. Oh, if I was lucky, a hideous beast would be terrorizing the kingdom.
You deserve a chance to celebrate your accomplishments. What else are you looking for, Graham? You've given enough, love. Please, don't leave. I've said my piece and have nothing more to add.
I still had dreams and goals. Old age is no excuse for complacency. The town was always a good place to start an adventure. Perhaps I should start there.
Wait, aren't you forgetting...
What was that?
Oh, never mind. Sorry. I didn't mean to interrupt.
Amaya and I cleared out all the spiniferous thorn weeds in the backwoods and planted a lovely rose garden instead.
Wait, what happened to the snarling Snorlaxes? With purple eyes, blue glowing pupils, six legs, three claws, and one tooth.
They had to be crumbled. Ruin the castle's curb appeal. Bell brought me right back to my younger days as a squire.
Hold on, Grandpa.
Yes, sweetheart?
It wasn't a bell.
Oh? And what was it?
A horn. Remember?
Oh, that's right. Forget my momentary lapse of memory. Hats of fire impeded my path forward. A mere brain teaser to get my logic wheels spinning.
I'm sure he'll be back any second.
He is a weak link.
Now, Pilar, I don't know if I'd say it like that. As long as he knows the password.
After Alexander returned, we sealed up the goblin holes.
I wish Ulfie would stay put. This meeting is already way over schedule.
He probably knows we don't have the croissant. I'm starting to question his commitment to our guild. It better come soon.
Years ago, if my memory serves me correctly, we redesigned that old meeting space into a sandbox that all the children of Daventry could enjoy.
Hey! How come I never got to play in that sandbox?
Your father was always paranoid about badgers doing their business in there and would never let me take you. A randomly placed item to add to my inventory. My adventure was already off to a great start. Am I remembering this right? We redesigned the space into a commemorative fountain honoring every guard who ever served the Kingdom of Daventry. The fountain was meant for every guard who served Daventry, but I couldn't help shedding a tear for Larry every time I passed by. Ah, life-giving water. Nectar of the gods. We redesign a memorial honoring Pilar and Mr. Watts. We redesigned this. Pilar transferred to Ludor in the summer of 1679, and she was annoyed to find out there was, in fact, no bridge troll guild in existence there. Hungry and poor, she discovered a new cause to rally behind. She founded the first charity whose mission was to feed the trolls. Waddles retired when I took the throne. He stayed local, though, and created most of the art and tapestries that you see on the castle walls. He finally became the drawbridge that he always dreamed. Fire was extinguished, my journey continued.
Ah, that's better. Thanks, King Goosey.
You're very welcome, friend.
Wait, what's going on? Where's Ulfie?
What do you mean, sweetheart? He's right there. Ulfie, a magical talking bridge.
What?
Oh, hold on a second. You may be right. Ulfie was a bridge with a troll on his back, right? Oh, sorry, I mean a troll with a bridge on his back.
Correct.
How did your back catch on fire?
Oh, I'm not sure. Ulfie was taking a nap and then became very itchy. Probably just another heat rash.
A cool bath with two cups of oatmeal should clear that up. It's wonders for me.
Yeah? Your skin does look fantastic for 86.
Well, that's a shame. I'm 77.
Oh! My apologies, King. At 386, Ulfie's memory isn't what it used to be.
I know. You told me that yesterday.
Oh, I did, didn't I? Can you believe how old we've grown?
It seems like only yesterday we were dancing the dance of the official Bridge Troll Guild. And all the paths through Daventry were wide open. I just hope I chose the right direction. Because my journey has become a bit of a straight line lately.
Oh, I hope that's not why you squeezed into your adventuring gear. It's been Ulfie's pleasure to watch your little bridge take root and blossom into King Graham the Brave. And I wouldn't have it any other way.
Well, if you enjoyed my earlier accomplishments, wait until you see the greatness my next adventure will bring. I couldn't wait to get into town. The square was probably full of people in need of an adventurer. Someone to fetch treasures or forage rare ingredients. On that day, I would have taken any quests offered. One slight problem, I couldn't remember which way the town was. Which way was the town again? My muscle memory was having a hard time remembering.
What is this place?
I'm not sure. I don't think I went this way until later. I better turn back. I'm sorry. I can't remember all the details. Don't worry. They'll come to me. How I would be remembered? I had to enter those flames before my legacy was burned to the ground. Even in my old age, I was still pretty smoking. Your grab. That sickness. I saved one treasure, but it wasn't good enough. I pushed myself to grab another one. Two treasures saved. They were charred, but not beyond repair. I probably should have stopped there, but there was no turning back now.
Grandpa, what were you thinking?
Shh, shh, shh. I need to concentrate.
Was all that really worth it?
Sorry, have my story's been good enough?
What do you mean? Your stories have been amazing.
I'm just not sure. There's so much more I could have told you. There are so many other details that I forgot to mention.
Grandpa, your stories are perfect. Just the way they are.
I just needed more time. Give me a few moments. I need to fill you in on some other details.
Grandpa, I'd like to remember the stories how they were first told to me.
They'll be better with all this stuff I forgot. Trust me.
Please don't ruin my memories. What are those?
Fairies. I couldn't figure out where they fit in the story.
Perhaps the story was better without them.
Did I tell you the goblins rode around on rats in the caves?
No, but how does that make any sense?
See that? This is Tree Dorman, Amaya's partner.
Grandpa, Amaya doesn't need a partner. She's a strong woman by herself. Besides, he kind of seems underdeveloped.
You may be right.
well. Hogs are baked with magic, they're abstract works of art. But hogs don't need equipment, cause they come right from the heart. Hogs you'll find are easy if you learn my recipe. First I'll grab you high and you'll grab low. Don't twist me up like pretzel dough. Next we squeeze our... Hogs are baked with magic, they're abstract works of art. But hogs don't need equipment, cause they come right from the heart. Hogs you'll find are easy if you learn my recipe. First I'll grab you high and you'll grab low. Don't twist me up like pretzel dough. Next we squeeze our bellies, huddle, don't make this weird, it's just a cuddle. Waft my musk and count to three, or mayhaps to infinity. Don't mind my sweat, I'm just obese. Rub my back and then release. The purest form of love and greetings. One cup friendship, 10 parts feelings. Platonic or romantic, could be comic or dramatic. Sympathetic, maybe tantric. Every hug is sourced organic. They're a handshake from the heart, 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 heart. Hogs, 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 hogs. Heart and hogs, hogs and heart. Heart and hogs, hogs and hogs. Give me a hug!
And Whisper Song. How could I have forgotten Whisper Song? He sang it to Amaya when Alexander first met them.
I think a song would have made that chapter a little too long.
In the past, Whisper may have raved about how Whisper was brave. But my boldest feat on land or sea is loving you more than I love me. Love is patient. Love is kind. It does not envy. It does not boast. Hey,
Fluff can boast, right? Whoever wrote that has some learning to do. Now, bask in the words I'm about to sing at you.
Life was once full of danger and enemies. Whisper was brave. Vanquished all foes, I mean ran away speedily. And you tempered my armor and then my heart. Right from the start, you mended all my shiny parts. You're bold, daring, endowed with a muscular lower jaw. Oh, wait. Hold on, is that a description of you or moi? And side by side, together you and I, what as Whisper can soar, Whisper can roar, after I'm all done with my chores. Whisper now cooks, Whisper now cleans, does any fetch quest for his queen. But my boldest feat on land or sea is loving you more than I love. And you know that I love me. I love me.
Oh, there was another puzzle in the ice labyrinth. I feared it was too hard to understand, but perhaps I was wrong. I had to find a way to get everyone on the switches. Oh, and there was this whole other hidden Wetzel wolf cave. Did I ever tell you about the time I raced on top of the bridge trolls? What about my sorcery battle with the winged ones?
Stop! Your stories were perfect. Didn't you tell me that no story is ever done? It just stops being rewritten?
I will go back and fix them. We were planted in Daventry at the same time, but just like my legacy, this tree would outgrow me. The fumes from the Crumbler II were still stuck to the walls, and it appeared the shop had not been sold yet. Sure, everyone was safe. Even in my old age, I was still...
Hello there, friend.
Manny, hasn't your game grown tired and old?
Oh, I'm quite finished expending my efforts to refine this cesspit. I sacrificed my best years to the pursuit of a better Daventry. Now there's nothing left for me to do except watch as it burns to the ground and to hope that it will all be forgotten.
It was never about a better Daventry, and you know it. You just want to prove you're better than me.
Better than you? What have you ever contributed to this kingdom? If I didn't rig the night tournament, you wouldn't even be standing here. No, you owe your entire legacy to all the cretins that sacrificed their lives to build it.
Well then, leave my family out of this. Come out of hiding and face me alone. I'll grant you the rematch you so desperately seek.
Graham, your bones are too weak for a duel of strength, and your ankles would fracture in any contest of speed. Would your rusty memory even provide any decent competition in a game of wits?
What's the matter, Manny? Are you afraid if I win, you will run out of excuses for why you were never crowned king?
king?
All right. First, prove to me that you're still strong and quick. You know where to find me.
All right, mine. Don't fail me now. She never stopped filling those work orders. I had beefed up security on that back gate to make sure no Edsel wolves could break in. The lock was crafted from very rare chromium I mined from the caverns in Ceridia. It was resistant to magic and required multiple keys. Of course, I couldn't remember where I had hidden them. I had beefed up security on that. It seemed like when I was younger, every door was open to me. But as I grew, one by one, they began to close. Locked as well, really only leaves me with one choice. I was happy my lighting project had been implemented, but I did miss using my pumpkin lantern. After Alexander returned, we sealed up the goblin hole. Wake up, Graham. Something seems off. The key was a bit too high for me to reach. Goblins thrived in the rocks to the east, so I stayed away. Hobblepuff and I used a spell from Hagatha's book to enchant the floating island to actually float. Thank you. That's right. I had tried my hand at designing an escape room. One key was definitely locked in here. If only I could remember the combination. These things are always more fun in groups. Wonderful, my favorite. Abstract art. I can't quite recall what the picture looked like. Was it purple? Was it pink? Was it orange? Was it purple? Wait one sec. I may be... Was it purple? Was it pink? Was it orange? Was it pink? Was it purple? Was it orange? Was it pink? Wait one sec. Thank you. Was it pink? Was it orange? Was it purple? Wait one sec. Thank you. Was it purple? Was it orange? Was it purple? Was it pink? Was it purple? Was it orange? Wait one sec. I may be remembering this wrong. Hold on, that's not right. Apologies, it was a... Wake up, Graham. Thank you. Apologies. Davitri's pumpkins thrived after the squirrels moved back to Avalon. Why, hello, old friend.